Donald Trump, he has an acid personality.
No rally like a Trump rally, and
I'd say he's a very successful man.
I feel like he's racist.
I think he's a disgrace.
I did try and fuck her. She was married.
It's
our new president. There's nothing I can do about it.
All the things that he's doing is wrong.
When Mexico sends its people, they're bringing drugs, they're bringing crime, they're rapists.
Deporting Mexicans.
We're gonna build a wall.
And Muslims.
Punch him in the face, I'll tell you.
I don't know. It's weird. I did not expect him to win the election.
I'm not really into the political sort.
I thought Hillary was gonna win.
And I moved on her very heavily. In fact, I took her out furniture shopping.
I think he's a faggot.
I think America's doomed.
Hillary Clinton has more experience than Donald J. Trump.
A complete shutdown of Muslims entering the United States.
Just because of one terrorist attack, he thinks that every Muslim is a terrorist.
Said that if Ivanka weren't my daughter, perhaps I'd be dating her.
Grab him by the pussy. I could do anything.